It's the news that no one hopes for. Every parent's greatest fear. Finding out the child you love so much might not make it through the year. Now the thought of spending Christmas without him just feels wrong. They've been praying for a miracle. Now they're praying he can just hold on. For one last Christmas, one last time, one last season when the world is right. One more telling of the story, one more verse of silent night. They'd give anything so he could have one last Christmas. Up in the attic, brings down candles, hangs the lights on all the trees. Then the neighbors started asking, and pretty soon word got around. First it was the neighborhood, before too long they lit up that whole town. Silent night, they'd give anything so he could have one last Christmas. Oh. 27th of October, his time was wearing thin. Friends and family, even strangers that they didn't even know, brought presents in. He was weak, but he was smiling like there was nothing even wrong. They said he wouldn't make it. Looks like he got to see it after all. Everything so he could have one last Christmas. One last Christmas.